Hey guys, Bestrook here, and today, I am here with mitchellcrazyeye, and welcome to Gmod. Can I go through that door? No, I can't. Now what that does is, what Gmod is, I'm just testing out fraps right now, so.
What is Gmod?
Gmod is a big sandbox game in which you can do whatever the hell you want.
In other words, you should go on the internet sometime.
So this is the over-the-shoulder mode in the third, simple third person.
Yep.
Oh god. Oh god, no. No.
Is it going after you?
It was for a second. No. It's going after me now. Oh, hey, it's not my fault. So yeah, I'll be using this skin for a little bit. Well, I really like this skin, but player model. Oh wow. Huh, where should I? What do you mean they're going after me? What should I? Where's that robot? I had it. That's it. Trench coat police.
Like I can fly right into them.
You want? Know I'll. For now, I'm gonna stick with Talos. Shit! Spider-Man's gun. Yeah. Yeah. Man, Mitchell's playing with a Five Nights at Freddy's mod. Now, what we've done here. Whew, okay. So, what we have. So, what we've done here is, I'll go back into third person because I like that. So, yeah, I'll stay in third person for a bit. Yep. Orbital friendship cannon. Okay, it does not have a texture in third person mode. All right, I'll go back to first person. Just stand still.
No!
I'm not gonna kill you! Dang it, I missed. Alright, I'm gonna need a better, much better, better gun. Come on. Call of Duty Black Ops. Nope. Stop it!
Oh my god, buddy.
Nope. Come on. Ooh, the squirrel.
Get rid of the dubstep, not mine.
Aw, oh, why? I don't have any dubstep guns. Right. Alright, so I have two weapons. Actually, should I do a third? That. Alright, so let's do this. Let's survive the Freddy's apocalypse. Now, what we're gonna do, we strip all weapons, and we take a gun, a melee weapon, and one weapon from the other category. Is that thing still alive, by the way? I jumped down and that thing was looking at me.
No, I'm not alive.
I know, it was I jumped down and it was looking at me. Run into it. Okay. Oh. Wow. Oh god, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna launch it? Yes. I should probably get a fizz gun too. Alright, what you're gonna have, a melee weapon. Alright, so you're gonna have a melee weapon, you're gonna have a gun, a melee weapon, and two things from the other category. For example, I have the Spider-Man gun and the fizz gun.
Fizz gun is not a fucking
enemy. I'm recording, yes. You strip yourself of your weapons first. Hello.
Where?
Hello. Oh.
Okay. So wait, what is it?
It's the Freddy. It's the Final Nights at Freddy's apocalypse. You know what? Just for that. Shit. Just for that. Alright, so grab a fizz gun, a Spider-Man gun. Why are you slapping me? Whipped you. Alright, so grab a Spider-Man gun, a fizz gun. an actual gun, in this case the M4A4 Emmy's Amimov. So you're gonna do a fizz gun, a Spider-Man gun. Yeah, two guns from the other category. In this case, it's the Spider-Man. In my case, it's a Spider-Man gun and the fizz gun. Shit. I need to strip myself again. Hold on, where's the strip? Menus? Fun? Where's the strip under? No, it's not. Oh, there you are. Alright, you got like strip. So, you need a melee weapon? A gun. This kind of gun. And two things from the other category. What are you two things? Why aren't you talking? We're not fighting each other. So yeah, we need a gun. Are you recording too? You are recording. Good. Alright, cool. Alright. Oh yeah. Also, get yourself a tool gun as well.
I know I can do other stuff while doing that.
So, what are we going to,
Matrix off.
Stop it. Are you kidding me? Now I have to strip myself again. Okay. Let's do Spider-Man.
Oh,
huh? Oh, wait a minute. Where are you? Where are you at? Where are you at? What are you under? So you're under sandbox? Spawn with weapons. Okay. Look at me! Look at my dead body! Look at my dead body! Oh, yeah, you spawn with a fizz gun, a camera, and a tool gun. Okay. Kill yourself, and then grab two more things from the other category. Actually, no. Alright, you spawn with a tool gun, a camera, and a fizz gun. Alright, whatever. Let me, find my thing. Alright. Get your, tool gun out. Oh, crap. We have to be able to. Oh, yeah. Spider-Man gun.
Do you want us to have to go?
Yes. You need a tool gun.
I'm not adding a fucking fizz gun. That's just kind of cheating.
I don't know. I'm gonna keep my fizz gun, though.
No,
it's counting as my one weapon. One of my two weapons from other.
Okay, that's good. Well, two weapons.
Yeah. NPCs. Spawn using two. Alright. I'm doing running Golden Freddy. Toy. What about you?
Okay.
Do Freddy. You do regular Freddy, I'll do Golden Freddy. What? No, not Marionette.
Marionette, yep.
No, not Marionette. I hate Marionette. No.
Toxic.
Do it under NPCs.
Yeah.
You're in the Entities tab.
No, I'm in the
NPCs. Oh, wait, yeah. Do one of the toy ones. It is the Freddy Apocalypse, so...
So, wait, what are you doing? Golden Freddy?
I'm doing Running Golden Freddy.
I'll do this Freddy.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Wait.
Wrong.
I didn't spawn any. Okay, everything's maxed out. You have a Spider-Man gun, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Can I start spawning him?
Oh
god.
Dude! Oh my god!
So am I. I'm getting rid of him. Oh god, get rid of him! Dude, you're lagging me to death! Get rid of him! Hit Z! Spam Z! Yeah, you did.
Okay, we're only doing one thing.
Nah, his jump scare sucks.
Well, ready?
Yep. Let me have a note clip.
No.
Alright, hold on. Don't spawn in yet. Why are we lagging, though?
Do you have anything up in the background?
Let me check.
Tons of shit. That's things that lag us. Could be crap.
Maybe. Let's just do a zombie apocalypse. Alright. Do we want to have antlions, antlion guards, fast zombies, poison zombies, zombies? Where? Over there?
We're gonna have a target here.
Two of them.
No, just one.
Just one?
Yeah.
Alright, then get yourself a sonic screwdriver then.
What we'll do is we'll teleport down and we'll leave the same
thing. Oh my god, my skin looks cool with the sonic. Done. Hold on. I'm gonna do this in... Oh! Do this in third-person shoulder mode. Okay, there's... Hold on, let's just have a gun. Since we're just doing zombies.
No, I understand. Okay, so,
Whoa. I'm in. 43 FPS. Whoa. Oh, that's why we could. Out of here? Well, you didn't tell me what kind of zombie. Let's Let's do fast zombies.
Not all at once. They'll get stuck in front of each other. It's terrifying. Not like
Yeah, those are fast ones. Alright. I wish I had robot hands for this gun. Yeah, I'm ready. Doctor Who. Alright, so we got maybe and yeah. Yep, there's a zombie straight outside, so be careful. Go. Oh, you locked it, dude. Kitty. Just delete it. So it's Talos and Tori. Hold on, I'm checking. Player model. And Medic O2. Just delete the thing. Okay, delete the thing. I'm gonna delete.
No, stop.
We're gonna delete all the zombies. We're gonna spawn the TARDIS. Oh, I have no clue. I can't go out. I'm stuck. I can't get out of the TARDIS. Oh, I got it. Why are you having that old raggedy crap? one jumped at me. Oh my god. I know. Yeah, you hit Z. Well, because you have that freaking hack thing. No more hacks. Ow! Oh my god, he got me! Oh god! Marionette! Marionette! What are you doing? What? They're what? What are they doing? Oh wow, that's so cool. So there are allies and our enemies? Oh god, he's gonna kill me. Crap. Oh god. Clouds, see. Dang it, I need ammo on this thing. I don't have any ammo. Come on, this thing doesn't have any ammo. It ran out of ammo and I can't replenish it. Why are you done? Oh god, dynamite, 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 dynamite. Why are you done, Mitchell? Oh! Ah! Well, I guess that'll do it for us today. I am Ashoki saying goodnight and peace out.